figure out how to do this, but once I have all this color in there like this, to get the light colored veins, obviously because the holly leaf has a lighter vein in it, you take a toothpick and you're just going to run it down where you want the vein, just like that. Wipe it off. And you're going to do another one, however many you want to do. And basically, I do have a reference photo that I use, but I just do it, I use that just as a outline, basically. I don't sit there and just look at it the whole time. I like to just kind of be creative with it, so that's basically the way you do it. On your brush, take a little bit of green. Take my toothpick, run it down.